You know, people are often wondering just how I got the name Crush. Well, it's simple. As long as I can remember, I've always liked to crush things. And just imagine what a full-grown, 6'7", 320-pound crush can do.